Thanks for those who joined my server to appear in this series. We hit 5,000 members and the selection for next ones are still going on, so let's go with the episode 2 of the editors got talent, starting with a typography edit. We discovered this dude last time when the analysis series, and he is still so underrated. Not even 1,000 subs, but one of the most active typography defender I ever saw. My favorite part on his edit is mirroring one. Even though I think these editors always use the same anime to make their typography feel repetitive about the clip size, but not about the transition and text size. In second we have the Sanchez kid. He edits on After Effects and quit the 6'3" style to the Sanchez one. He really mastered the shakes, warps, and directional transitions of Sanchez, so I was really surprised. Really congrats to Rohu and his new goal. Let's go with the third editor of today. I personally think Rutsy have some potential in flow. The color correction and the link of clips are not bad at all. And if I wanted to show him, it's principally because of the Rico scene. Sukuna's color grade detect and the glitched shakes. We making selections every day. And you can always ask question to moderators how to appear in next one, so join my Discord server and propose me next topic. See you in 2 days.